So here we have a radiograph where we see this deformity of the proximal femur, which is called as Shepherd's crook deformity. So this is a Shepherd crook, the stick which is taken by the Shepherd. So the shape of the proximal femur here is like this Shepherd crook, that is, there is a coxa vara deformity. So it is a Shepherd's crook deformity which is seen in fibrous dysplasia. Other important thing to be remembered about fibrous dysplasia is the ground glass matrix, which occurs due to the bone is replaced by the fibrous stroma and immature osteoblast. So that gives a ground glass matrix. This is a Shepherd crook deformity. A very frequently asked syndrome in exam is the syndrome associated with fibrous dysplasia and precocious puberty, that is McCune-Albright syndrome. It is associated with polyostotic fibrous dysplasia. So fibrous dysplasia, remember Shepherd crook deformity, ground glass matrix, and McCune-Albright syndrome.